Good morning from Barcelona. This is day three of the Mobile World Congress. My name is Joël van Veen, and you can join me to see the latest developments in telco and partnerships between industries.
Good morning, Patrick. Thanks for having us in this really impressive, innovative Vodafone booth here in Barcelona. It's all about IoT, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Thank you, Mark. Good morning. Yeah, the Internet of Things is very important for Vodafone. We've been working on it for well over 10 years when it used to be called machine to machine. The reason we like it, it's about improving businesses and transforming lives. It's a very large market, but is still at low level of adoption. If we look at the barometer that we issued recently, the level of adoption in large enterprises and businesses is typically 45%, meaning there's 65% of the market that hasn't adopted it, and lower numbers into the micro business segment. So what we see is double digit growth, a market that is still relatively untapped but already gone mainstream. And that's why we really enjoy the Internet of Things. And we've been gradually evolving our proposition at the request of our customers into solutions, moving from delivering technology aspects of their projects to connect them, but really delivering solutions to deliver a business outcome. And we've done that in automotive, we're doing that in insurance, we're doing that in digital building, and of course in healthcare. And healthcare is quite exciting. So that's the reason why we partnered together in the healthcare space and created the concept of connected care. Because when you introduce IoT into the technology of, let's say, medical technology companies that build clinical grade machines, then there's a whole chain reaction happening with the support teams, with the teams on the field, with the healthcare professionals. And therefore, when we talk about transformation agenda, we need a professional services partner for the client.
Thank you so much, Patrick. So we're here at the HPE booth together with Ken of HPE and Mitch of Deloitte. Can you explain what we do in a partnership?
With Deloitte and HPE, we've been working together to help clients in their transformation journey from 4G to 5G, looking at the industry use cases and how to take advantage of our expertise with industries and how it relates to the underlying technology with HPE. And so we also help with edge compute and renovating the core NFE from 4G to 5G and the edge compute.
So Ken, and what does this partnership bring to HPE?
At our core, HPE is an infrastructure company. Deloitte really helps us with the industry use cases and the people process. And then we can then enable the success of our clients with that knowledge.